game. So far, so good. That last person I laned with was really good. I'm trying to attempt to do up to that. Did a lot of damage. See, man. Dude, they got level 2. I should have went and got you guys like to like guard the race or something? What the hell? Go ahead, dude. She's gonna die out of the she's gonna die of the hammering ring, right? I don't know if you didn't. What kind of nonsense is going on down here, y'all? So just that Dorn, I didn't think these guys were hard engaged. I thought this was like a poke. I guess they're hard engaged or some sort. Dude, you're supposed to be... Dude, he's like blocking so I can't walk there. The freak did he do? This is bullshit. Alright, what do they got over here? I guess get freaking Merc Trizz, I guess. It's like insane. Alright, a Dornish Blade, which I should have got from the beginning. Dude, that was sad. Yeah, it's a loser on purpose, people, because they're like, the pace is really weird, and they're doing that whole thing where they send everybody a bot lane. Caitlyn's straight losing her purpose though. She was running away from battles and stuff, man. You know, like, so right now she's trying to like get what's called like a street cred or whatever. But like, pretending not to like, pretending to try. I won't be yet. Like, so, if they're all about. What about that? I think I need to get myself. Armor? Look at Deadman's. When I get behind the curve, I like to get armor because, like, especially when I think they're losing on purpose, people, because, like, they all come at me. I gotta sit up so I get my thing back here. You guys are dodge hacking? Okay, I got some credit for that. I mean, like, our enemy team is not silver. They're probably dodge hacking, to be honest. Trying to make me look bad. All right, good job, buddy. Let me turn one lane into. Dude, my guy's not even shooting. Dude, my guy's not shooting. It says it's a hack whenever you're. These guys are hacking. See that? That was an ability hack right there. They're probably come trying to stop my. At least stop my back would be a good idea. That watch out for this. How do you know I was there? Blind the hack? Oh. I think I take this wave, I'm good. Get this wave, oh, snake, I got it. Zoom. That's not just how I hope us do this. Enemy double kill. Your team has destroyed a turret. Well, this guy's cheating hardcore. Like, my allies aren't even fighting right now. I forgot how perfect Berkshreds are with the balance of they helped me out so I could get the thing. How do we do that? I really have no idea how we lost that, to be honest. You know, like, okay, so that's 1900. I get my ghost blade at 1900. I just can go for this, I guess. Go for that. We need more Madras versus the Exchanger. She now has some Magipen. That was a dubious loss, man. Someone wasn't autoing or something. We had to live position and stuff. There's no reason that there would have been lost ever. I don't be on it. Tell them. I just dropped one. Oh, Schneck there. So he took over Karthus. Karthus, I was wondering. I was like, how did I die? All right, then. Okay, don't. So he saw me there? Okay, so if he saw me there, there has to be a warden in this area. There's no reason this guy should be anywhere in the vicinity of a 1v5. No, it's not. Nope. Anyway, so there's this guy. Like I said, this is the loser on purpose, people. Like, it's like there's a reason I go like basically let's see here. There's a reason why I can try and book it. One 46. It's time to see. See, they give up. Losing purpose people are always the same. See, anybody with like just spam letters, a couple letters. Okay, this guy's just, yeah, the name is actually spam. Okay, this guy's spam there. They got these weird Roman names they're going with now. Let's see here. Okay, I sell all the crop. I'm gonna be ready to sell my crop and buy like this to steel burn. Soul Dragon, it's the Elder. What are you doing? See, that guy's gonna get really deep. They like to get people killed right before objectives. That's their thing. See, 21 seconds on that. Okay, I'll go back. I'll book it back to here. I'm gonna have to sell 3,300. How much is? I'm gonna get rid of that. Yeah. Come on. No, I can't steal it now. My guy's not moving. Like, my guy, I can't move my guy. I tried to walk towards the guy, my guy wasn't moving there. No, you see them guys hacking right now. I'll give him any more kills. I don't want to double continue. Oh, all right. I have to look at the thing. So anyway, that was super hacky. You saw all the times I got jittery. My guy just glitched around. A thing called a lag hack where they can move where you're moving. Well, you hear me click attack move. When I was clicking attack move, my guy wasn't actually shooting anything. Attack move is supposed to target the closest thing next to you. It always fires if there's something in the range of you. The only reason it doesn't fire when something's range you, they're using the Phoenix hack. The dodge hack is the aim hack. You notice how Heimerdinger was like dodging freaking everything, and the flash hack there for a while. That's because they had the dodge hack. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? I'm going to shut this down. I got to lose our purpose, people. This is Santos. We're going to start a new recording.